¿Usted abusó de su hija, Dylan?
Of course not. I mean, this is just so crazy. This is something that has been thoroughly looked at 25 years ago by all the authorities, and everybody came to the conclusion that it was untrue. I'm a big advocate of the Me Too movement. I feel when they find people who harass innocent women and men, it's a good thing that they're exposing them. It's funny, I should be the poster boy for the Me Too movement, because I have worked in movies for 50 years. I've worked with hundreds of actresses, hundreds. Not a single one ever suggested any kind of impropriety at all.